his first time here. He is the famous knight. And your name is?
My name is
Ellen. Ellen, hi. We have Ellen here. And today he's dressed up as, I told you already, but you can say it again.
Severus Snape.
Snape, that's how I speak now. Sorry. So, can we will just ask Ellen how it feels like being a Snape lookalike?
So happen I look like him more than like, you know, I'm trying to look like him, yeah. So
but when I just passed by, I said, oh, you really look like him. Like, did anybody come up to you and say, hey, something?
Not yet, but actually some friends did think I, you know, my Harry Potter friends did think that I would play, you know, decent Snape. Yeah.
So if you want to do a fast move, they should look for you, right?
Yeah, if they want to.
So how do you feel like you're at the premiere today? What do you feel like before watching the last movie?
The tagline says it all ends here, so let's see what it's like.
Okay, so anything else you want to say to our YUBERACTIVE members or all the Harry Potter fans out there? How do you, is there anything you want to tell them?
Check it out, it all ends here.
Alright, this is Auntie Wong.